Well, salsa typically is just is not instrumental, although you could have instrumental salsa, but typically it's vocal and response. It's it involves a singer and singers. Whereas Latin jazz stereotypically is instrumental music. It's Latin rhythms with jazz harmonies.
So at that end, we're going to take advantage and give the singers a break and feature the band on a Latin jazz instrumental original composition of mine. This is called Rumba Urbana.
Tradition, more so in the Latin tradition, but we're all knowledgeable of jazz, and I think the music is at a level of sophistication with the harmonies that we use and the arrangers that we use that they understand the jazz tradition as well. So we have the jazz sensibilities in the arrangements that we record and we perform.
Thank you.